Hi everyone, today we're making KFC chicken rice. Add in the rice and wash the rice 3 times. Then, measure the rice to water ratio with your finger. No need to use a cup. Just look at the middle phalanx of your finger. It should reach the middle phalanx or the middle line of your finger. Add a tablespoon of chicken broth, a teaspoon of garlic powder, a teaspoon of dried oregano leaves, and a tablespoon of soy sauce. Mix this along together with the rice. After mixing these, place the KFC chicken on top. Cook it along with the rice for 40 minutes or just press the cook rice button of your rice cooker. Once you open the rice cooker, it's going to be a blast of aroma. It smells so good. Even my dogs got excited for this one. Mash the chicken, mix it with the rice. Don't forget to remove the bones. Add some fresh parsley leaves for garnish. And here's our KFC chicken rice. The perfect meal this coming Christmas. It's cheap, delicious, and making this is hassle-free. Gonna eat this now before it gets cold. Thanks for watching.